The likelihood of a situation like this might be small. The promises of automated driving technology are impressive. Minimization of waste and pollution, improving safety, we all want this. To keep these promises, regulations and responsible designs are necessary. This is, in a nutshell, responsible innovation. Autonomous cars are able to take over many aspects of driving a vehicle. Mistakes, however, do still occur and accidents will still happen. In case of an accident, it can be unclear who is responsible. Who is really in control of the vehicle? The driver, the designer, the policymakers, other road users? This is why, while the vehicles become more and more intelligent, we still want drivers or other human agents to remain in charge of the vehicle at any time. We call this meaningful human control. Automated vehicles are supposed to accurately respond to their controller's intentions and to everything that is happening around them. We call this the tracking condition for control. Since automated vehicles cannot be held responsible for accidents, there should always be a human who is expert of the system and who recognizes themselves as morally responsible for the behavior of the vehicle. We call this the tracing condition for control. Both drivers and vehicles should be trained to behave safely on our roads. Meaningful human control means integrating safety and responsibility into the system. Researchers and stakeholders should team up and tackle all the challenges from the early stages of design. Let the future for our roads be smarter, safer, and responsible.